Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Explosives yet?
Dude! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still on!
Why are we keeping up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah.
B. Batman don't dare come back here. Intensive treatment belongs to Joker.
God, I lost him! Hold up, I'm coming with you.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. Keep going.
You heard Joker! Get over here, everyone, on me! Wake up, you hear me? Wake up! Anyone got a way out of this? Shut up and keep looking! Leave him here! Spread out and find the back! Wait up, I'll watch your back.
He's taken one of you out! And not in a nice first date kind of way. I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
No one here. Damn it.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Maybe we should lock up the Bat Freak here. Serve him right.
You may want to do a quick head count.
I'll cover over here. You heard the boy.
Down there.
Batman? Can you hear me?
Show yourself!
Wait up! I'll watch your back!
Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J, we're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party. With a bang.
of fear, Oblivion. Into my gaze.
What was that?
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this structure, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring that they remained looking for a target mask, I thought he was wet. Help me down. Razor got a new smile on him. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped that plan to ensure no screwball flight of coup. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell. Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. He's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Keep hiding, Batman. I will find you.
Joker aimed to take over this bug house. Like many of us, I thought he was crazy. when he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress.
Scared to come out and face your fears.
Our patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured
stay still. This won't hurt.
And both empty beds.
And at the end of fear.
license to drive 10 men insane. What are you?
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is the echo going down?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.